something else. I need to go to the house and get my things from the house. My chair, my tables.
I'm so. Did you hear something? I'll let you guys handle that one.
Pedro mentions picking up his gaming chair. It's his favorite gaming chair. But according to the terms in the divorce, everything inside the house, all of the furnishings, belong to me, and they're mine now. So there's no chance he's getting that gaming chair.